Seven to Seuss is now taking you inside the mafia. Ex-mob boss Luigi Baby Shucks Manocchio has been moved a second time to a prison even further south. Over the weekend, we told you he'd been transferred to a federal prison in Virginia. Well, now he's been moved again to a federal penitentiary in Atlanta. That federal prison has been home to several gangsters, including Raymond Patriaca and Al Capone as well.